have movies of the people and activity around the Goenka home a couple days before the wedding. We have the film of the wedding party at the church and the reception there on another reel. As you will see, the place was a beehive of activity with people coming and going. Thank you. reception at the Goenka home after the wedding was a Hawaiian luau. You'll see several people very busy getting everything ready in the backyard with nets, other decorations, and setting the tables, putting up the lamps in the back and front yard to make everything look as much as possible to a real Hawaiian luau. Thank you. some movies during the next day after the wedding, showing some people gathered in the Goenka backyard and visiting with each other. And you'll see some of the people getting ready to leave and others leaving for home. Some pictures of the front of the church where Dorothy Goenka and Jack Tompkins were wed. Some pictures of the bride-to-be and the bridesmaids dressing and getting ready prior to the wedding. Reception line in the basement hall of the church, and refreshments of wedding cake, punch, and coffee. After the reception at the church, the family, relatives, and friends returned to the Goenka home, where in a Hawaiian atmosphere, they enjoyed the food and drinks that were served there.
Won't belong till my ship will be sailing back to home.